Green, 25 laps is the distance. Dwarf car, A main event, coming off of turn number four. Chad Mathias, Justin Yanez, here we go. Into turn one, everybody getting through. Monkey Fire split cars in the back, everybody through turns one and two. Into three and four, Chad Mathias has got the early lead. Association versus South Bay Dwarf Cars, the rest of those cars better get up before we go green, because we're going to do it off of turn four. Chad Mathias leading them down to green. Justin Yanez down to the bottom underneath Chad Mathias. Here's Dave Moser. Mathias going to try to counterpunch into turn number three. Justin Yanez has got the lead. Mathias down low off of turn four. Yanez has got the lead in the turn number one. Chad Mathias is second. Third is Dave Moser. Fourth is Marcus Carty. A couple of South Bay Dwarfs, a couple of Redwood Dwarfs in the top four. Moser just took a shot in the rear end from Marcus Carty. Was Carty up to the way around Moser. lap number 15, 10 to go. Mark for starting, trying to run him down. Justin Yen is his third, fourth is out of Tevis. Fifth is Dave Mosier, he's got a big run on Tevis. Here's Tevis, a shot right in the rear end. That's Mosier. Mosier has got places to go, people to see, but can't get past out of Tevis. Backside, Brady Beck up next, 40 leader, Chad Mathias. Mathias gets down underneath Brady Beck off of turn four. Bottles over there, 34, that's Sam Borland. He's going to bring out the yellow with 16 laps in. It's 9 to go. Mathias, there's Mark Biscardi to the point, Mathias to the outside, Mark Biscardi to the lead, Mark Biscardi in the 66B holding something for Chad Mathias.
Thank you. You want him to go clean and green, and that really would have been poetic justice, because last weekend, Matt Hageman and Mark Mascardi, both of you are here, blew up in the last lap. Matt Hageman doesn't have a motor. He's not here tonight. He's here, but he's not racing. And Mark Mascardi, I mean, you know, you hate to say that it would have been poetic justice, but, you know, made a little mistake there and took down a little bit of lumber. The fastest driver in the history of Discovery Bay, California, Dave Mosier, your winner of the General Hydroponic Redwood Dwarf Car Association tonight. Tell us about that race, Dave.
That race was had everything in it. The track was super good. I liked it. I tried to make a pass on him one time. He ran me into the infield. I was leading a few races ago, and I broke. You know, it happens. It's not the way everyone wants to win.
Kind of goes around, comes around type thing.
Yeah. You know, that happened to me twice this season, so it is what it is. But I want to thank all the fans for coming out. Dameron Racing, Gear Excavation, DRI, you guys, everyone that puts on the show. So thank you.
Great ambassador for Dwarf Car Racing. This gentleman right here came in a few years ago, laid the entire division on its ear, and now everybody's game is up for grabs. Your winner tonight in the Redwood Dwarf Car Association versus South Bay Dwarf Car Association, brought to you by General Hydroponics. Give it up for Dave Mosier.
Track came right back, though, didn't it, when we scratched it, yeah. I told them.